don't talk about Bruno, no, no, no. We don't talk about Bruno. But it was our wedding day. We were getting ready and there wasn't a cloud in the sky.
It was a cloud in the sky.
Bruno walks in with a mischievous grin.
Thunder.
You're telling this story, or am I?
I'm sorry, maybe that the
one. Bruno says it.
Sort of muttering and mumbling, I associate him with the sound of falling sand. It's a heavy lift with a gift so humbling. I always lift up Willa and the family fumbling, grappling with prophecies they couldn't understand. Do you understand?
7 foot frame, rats so long his back. When he calls your name, it all fades to black. Yeah, he sees your dreams and feasts on your screen.
I grow a god, and just like he said,
he told me my hair would disappear. Now look at my head.
Your fate is sealed when your prophecy is read.
He told me that the life of my dreams would be promised and someday be mine. He told me that my powers would grow like the grapes that thrive on the vine.
Jose Mariano's on his way.
He told me that the man of my dreams would be just out of reach.